In this video, we are going to introduce the G mode of GRT8-M1. Set the delay time to 5 seconds. Set the function mode to G. G mode is triggered by signal trailing edge. Connect the button between A1 and S terminals. Power on, the load is not connected at now. Press the button, load doesn't work either. When we release the button, the load is connected, and the timing starts. After 5 seconds, the light goes off. Let's do it again. It doesn't work when we press the button during timing.